Future Star Barbershop. Log in and log out.
Welcome to Future Star Inc. Barbershop. That is Barbershop Talk. Today's topic is, how do you feel about guys making sexual advancement on your woman in your presence? Okay? So this is what this video is about. We're going to hear the testimony of some of our clients, how they handled this situation, how they dealt with it, and what can they do or what can you do about it, you know? So basically, we're going to get a little feedback. So let me know what you guys think. Enjoy the video.
Have you ever troubled a woman when she's walking with her man in public?
That man, I don't know. Because I feel like if it's me, I want nobody to do me that. I get vexed.
But fellas never trouble your woman though, in your presence?
Yeah, I just call my woman and do it when I pass it first.
So how do you feel about that?
Me, I just have my head up, I actually do shit and she answer. If we walk, we walk, but yes, talking and talk to nobody and hold up nobody and chat by me, man.
Baba, so I used to trouble fellow women. Come on.
Because
you can, that's why you used to trouble the women. So any man trouble your woman, or you just smile.
If you're walking on if you're a man, you'd have no idea what you're married.
So you say you walk into your woman and a man make a sexual reference, you just smile.
If I want to make a sexual reference to my woman,
yeah.
No, man, I don't smile. It depends on what you say, you know.
Like something real, something really inappropriate. Have you ever experienced guys making sexual advancement on your woman in your presence when you're walking on the road?
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
To be honest, you know, it bothered me, like, say 50-50.
50-50?
50-50, because I know the type of woman I have, so there are fellas that try to ruin everything. But with the type of woman I have, the fact that I have trust built, I know, okay, they'll try, but will not get you for a fact.
I bet you I get her number. Nigga, you ain't getting nobody's number. Fool, watch me. Hey, sweetheart. Break yourself! Give me your goddamn number! Come on! Hurry up! Come on!
Any guy ever made sexual reference to your woman in your presence when you're walking on the streets?
Well, not that I can recall nothing.
This has never, ever worked!
Do guys trouble your woman in your presence when you're walking on the road? Yeah, like they make sexual reference to your woman when you're walking on the road, right?
Yes.
So how about you?
I've never experienced that.
Oh, you're the one of the lucky ones?
Maybe being my
brother. No guy, never make no
sense. I gotta hear him, man.
How you just feel when fellas trouble your woman in front of you?
Well, I shouldn't feel anyway because we do it as well when our girlfriends are around, so.
It's fine. I wasn't trying to snitch.
Snitch.
So you just trouble out of fellas girl in front of the man?
Yeah?
You just do that? Yeah, so when a man walk with his woman, you the troubler, you say, hey, baby, you looking good? So why you just do it? Why you just do it?
Society makes me feel like I have to objectify you to feel manly.
Has a man ever trouble your girlfriend in front of your presence? Like you're walking in the road and a guy just trouble your woman?
Nah.
That never happened to you?
Like trouble.
Yeah, like make sexual reference to her and say, baby boy, you have a big back or looking. Yeah, son?
Maybe once? Like 4 or 5 years?
Miss Parker just don't know. You need some young meat. Mr. Parker ain't in there right, man.
Oh, she know what she doing with them low ass shorts on.
You ever roll in a woman when she walking with her man in town? Like make any sexual reference?
No.
Any man ever make any sexual reference to your woman when you walking in town with her?
In the past, yeah, but not the current one, no.
Not now.
Are you the Gulf of Mexico?
No.
Because I want to drill you and make a huge mess.
So you would never, so you never make sexual reference to a woman when she walk with her mom, like say, "Hey, baby, you're looking good," you know?
Yeah, when he passed, when we wouldn't pass already. Mm-hmm. Like, not two of
us. Yeah?
Not two of us.
Oh, okay. But it ever happened to you? Like you walking with your girlfriend and...
All the time. Always.
Baby, you're like a KFC. Your breasts and your thighs are irresistible.
Okay, so what if a guy trouble your woman now? So you're walking in town and you trouble your girl, you make some sexual remarks to your woman. How would you handle that? Would you do anything or would you just leave it alone?
Situation, walk out with my madam.
Even if it was real disrespectful?
Just walk out. No.
Yeah, the fellas always do that. You check when they see you pass away. We have to have a nice punch, some kind of thing. Legs, we have to have a big thing between our legs, some kind of thing. You check.
And we use nothing?
No, I just speak about it. Why are you going to do that? I can't do nothing.
Right. So why do you think this do it? Why do you think this do that?
They want attention.
Attention?
Yeah, man. You want to, you check, you want to kill. You want to put on the board in there, so.
Is you. Is your name homework?
No.
Because I'm not doing you, but I should be.
Oh my God.
So you think about fellas who trouble the women in front of them on presence like that? What do you think about the whole situation?
I'd say if it's just a pride thing, yeah.
Pride for who?
For the fellas, them.
Says
troubling the woman, that is just a pride thing for them. They're just trying to feel themselves.
Oh girl, I just met these guys, but I want them to think I'm cool.
You man ever trouble your woman when you're walking with her?
He's mad, man. They man mad.
They never trouble your girl? No man ever say, "Hi, baby, you looking good in front of you?"
They man too mad.
Yeah. So we think about fellas who trouble out of fellas women in front of them?
They man mad.
He says a bunch of mad people.
Yeah, man, a bunch of mad. If the man send the talk, is the woman to react. Mm. So that's how it working. If the woman react, the man again what you want, eh?
Alright.
So sweet, Dizzy.
Oh, by the way, my name is Astrid.
My name is Dashiki. That's Swahili for doggy style.
Ooh, that's pretty.
It's right that you walk in and a fella said, and a fella said, "Boy, baby, you looking good, you know. The man can't handle it, you know."
Okay, it's for the cake.
Hey, hey, that. How you feeling, sir? Showing you weight is not my problem. That ain't troubling me.
Okay.
Alright, so you can say whatever you want, but the day or the time I see she indulging them words or trying to make it something with like a serious problem.
Okay. Well, if someone that make a reference that's really disrespectful, what you would do about it?
I just walk away.
So we have to come and touch the girl in front of you.
Well, a different story.
Yeah. So if it's a group of fellas and one of them come and touch the girl and they have a group of fellas on the corner, what would you do about that?
Well, I could do this for the foolish thing and just fight. I could just wait till it and take them one by one.
I said don't flip.
Oh! Yeah, that's it, baby boy.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my God. Don't flinch.
So why when you fell trouble your woman, why you not beating them?
Because I can't beat them.
What if it's a magan?
Yeah, what if it's a skinny fella?
But you small, you can't take my heel.
No, whatever's a small guy walking with a pretty woman. So you, then you would trouble her? Because your confidence would be higher.
Sticking that.
What's that?
I think I feel like talking for the woman.
Talking for the woman?
Yeah, chopping them.
Chopping? Oh, they're chopping. They're fellas chopping fellas for the woman. Yeah. So why do you think they used to trouble the girl in front of you in the past?
For real, me the skinny them time, you understand? I was real skinny fella. We can't say it's because of that.
So what you say, man? What would you do?
No comment.
There
you have it, guys. Tell me what you think about this video. You know, guys making sexual advancement on your woman, in your presence, testing your manhood to see if they can disrespect you or belittle you. Let me know what you think. You know, don't be afraid to put your comments in the comment section. Let me know, you know. For me, I find it's a disrespect. I don't want nobody telling, making no sexual advance meant on my woman, you understand? I think they're trying to relate to me as the man, you understand? I don't know about you, you might take it as a compliment if a man make any sexual remarks to your woman in your presence, you feel like, yeah, you know, my woman or whatever not, but for me, I find it disrespect. Maybe you could do it when I'm not there, but to do it in front of me, I think that's not disrespectful, you understand? So, like I said, don't forget to make your comments, you know, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, share this video, let me know what you think. We're going to hit you guys up with the email response to this video to let us know how the women think about, you know, you guys showing them in front of